and I wanted to document what this movement was doing, how it was responding, mostly nonviolently. There was anger, but it was controlled anger. So I wanted to show the signage, I wanted to show the people, I wanted to show the size of the response, and it was large.